What's going on YouTube? Me and Leanne are just about to go see Monster Trucks at the O2 Arena. It's the Hot Wheels Monster Truck Glow Party in the O2. And also I got us backstage tickets to go behind the scenes and experience and go up close to these monster trucks. So bear with us. We're going to go now and we're going to get the train. If you don't want to watch the clips in between, go to this time right here and it will take you to when we're at the O2 Arena. See you guys in a second. Made it to the O2. Now we're gonna go get something to eat before the backstage at the Monster Truck Show. It's gonna be a good time and I cannot wait. Wow. This is mad, isn't it?
Wheels.
They're not that big.
Wheels.
Are they really?
Yeah, well. It's a very plastic cup.
That is solid metal, that is.
Solid.
I mean, and then shortly we'll take you backstage to meet the rest of the hot.
It's all like fiberglass, isn't it? Look at that. It smells like America, doesn't it? Huh? It smells like America. America! It's a little toy.
This is the driver, guys. Ooh, is that wonderful? Oh, here it is. Look, Bigfoot's there, look. Oh, it feels so like, I don't know, a bit hollow.
Well,
obviously
bounce.
It is hollow though, isn't it?
Five alarms, the fire engine one. That's why it's a big.
Oh, okay. All the little monster trucks. And look, there's a Mercedes. It's gonna get crushed. Real Skoda, Lexus, oh my god, it's an Audi.
But
it was an Audi. Let's go see the shark one. Haha.
This one's got some trick wheels.
Tiger shark. They're gonna be doing some flippy whippies on there. Look, there's the ramp. Or a ramp. Look at this one. I love how they got the little Hot Wheels cars up with them. It's a big wheel. This is such a cute little area. Is it? The purple one. It is a cool little truck. Oh, it's got a little rubber duck. I'm behind the scenes, behind the curtain. Stage where the dressings are.
Huge. Hot Wheels 5 Alarm, brand new to the tour this year, and an absolutely, frankly, ludicrously big truck.
Let's go around.
There we go. Just watch out for these cables here. So this is Craig Christensen. Let's make some noise for Craig Christensen.
Have you ever rode with Travis Pastrana or met Travis Pastrana?
I've met Travis. He's one of the guys that I always wanted to ride with. I didn't get the chance yet, but I'm lucky because I completed my dream. I've been riding with.
It's so tight in here. So literally where they see it. So tight. Go and have a look. Come on. Did you hit your head?
Of course I did. am I fucking capable of not hitting my head?
You all right? Or the pillar? One of them. One of us.
bigger.
going for?
My video, it is much appreciated. If you click right here, you can subscribe to my YouTube channel, and if you go over here, you can watch these two videos which are out right now. So don't miss out on those videos, and also whilst you're here, like this video and turn on bell notifications so you don't miss out on my future content. Meet you guys in the next one.